Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the display zoom on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change display zoom, open the settings app first, and then scroll down and select display and brightness from the list. Within here, look for the option called display zoom and tap on it. You can now choose between the default zoom and the larger text zoom. Once you've made your choice, tap on Done in the top right. You might now need to restart your device for the change to take place. And so that is how to change the display zoom on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.